Here comes trouble.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 448 pounds.
If you looked up tag team wrestling in the dictionary, these two would be the definition. Absolute masters at the tag team craft.
Better get ready.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 465 pounds.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, giving free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Incoming! Kidneys.
Golly.
He's got the answer for that one.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
From behind.
What a German suplex.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure. He gets tagged in.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Great counter.
Well executed arm drag.
Schoolboy. Nope. Rolls through. Super kick. Tag made. Got the tag. Got the tag. Flipping the script on him there. There he goes, right into the corner.
In the corner is not a good spot to be.
Exploder!
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere, an attack can come from anywhere. And this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent. Because any...
Oh, no! Not possible setting up for a submission maneuver. And a straight, a single leg camel kick and a great counter.
He avoids the damage.
Nice takedown.
position.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. He had it scouted. My goodness, did you hear that shot? Placing them into the corner. Able to get the advantage here.
Elbow on the spot.
Gets the tag.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Yeah. Ooh-wee.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. Oh, course, a thunderous chop.
Uh-oh. Oh, to the back of the neck. What a lariat.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He deflects it right back.
Strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Ouch! Big time knee, lariat combo. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Powerbomb planted. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Leg sweep.
Clean tag for his partner.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
Oh. Was ready for that.
Oh, that can rock you.
Timing with that reversal.
Oh, what a forearm. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. What's coming here? Explorer suplex! Tag!
Hit the mark with that one.
Can't quite get him there.
A jumping DDT!
My.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kick. He thinks he has it! Count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Scoop right. Nope. Rolls through. Oh, super kick. He's getting a little battered now. Uh-oh. Lights up!
We're up to the top. What are we gonna see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh!
Making that shoulder a priority.
Avoiding contact.
Man, right across the chest.
He's tagging out.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Yeah. Ooh, right to the throat.
Engaged in a trampling. He's got him scouted. Nice takedown. Partner tags in.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Ooh. Saw that one coming.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT. Right to the back of the head.
He reverses it.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Backed up with a DDT. Tag made. Tag made.
Able to sidestep there.
Knee right to the gut. He gets tagged in.
Bottom drag.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Will this match end on a... And he very quickly counters. Can he take advantage?
Nice takedown.
Comes in off the tag.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
What a sidewalk slam. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
To the gut,
double underhook.
Talk to God.
Tags him in.
Boom.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Gets the tag.
Takedown.
Big boy. Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Tag made. Fresh man in. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Reverse DDT.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, it's coming!
DDT spiked.
Now's the time to capitalize. Coming to the rescue.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and up. suplex.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Oh! Heavy impact. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
We're about to see.
Staying alive there is unheard of. That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Belly to belly. We might be close to the end. This has just been an absolute massacre. Nina! Man, that hurts. Tag switching it up. He switches it back around.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Well scattered reversal there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Really just laying it in.
He's turning the tables. The kidneys. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Bullseye with the drop kick. Hits him with the counter. Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
My goodness.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Tagged in. Oh, right to the kidneys. That kick will stop you in your tracks. He's hit off the tag. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. He's ejected from the ring. Sliding back into the action. What a punch. Trouble here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Great reversal. Down with a powerbomb. Tagging his partner in now.
Can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Kick right to the ribs.
And there's more to come. Buster.
Get that instant replay ready.
Makes the cover. Two. What in the world? Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
And you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
How's that for a counter? Hanging back with their own counter.
Sequence of reversals there.
Tag.
Oh, Bryant, jumpy DDT.
planted.
Moonsault. Incredible agility.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, and a forearm smash. And he's able to reverse. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Solely focused on... Ooh.
Oh, he retaliates.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Four-way slam!
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Saw that coming.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oh, foot just stomping down. That'll do some serious damage.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
There's some power behind that punch.
DDT! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
In the back. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Oh, just Monty saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Great counter. There they go. It could be over here.
This is it.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He turns it around.
Oh my, a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
Things are really...
He's going for the pin. This could be...
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Counters!
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Into action.
Oh, saw it coming. And he sends him into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? Gets him with the counter.
The slam.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Oh, and an air fall.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
He gets sent down to the floor. In under the ropes. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Sent into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Great wherewithal on the counter. Able to interrupt the attack,
and he barely evades.
Dislocate something.
He's tagging out.
All measured up.
Ooh, a drop kick to the spine. Inverted atomic drop.
Just insulting.
Setting up again.
Mega driver. And he's showing that he still has fight left in him.
He will not yield to anyone at this point.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
In up the tag. Swinging neck breaker.
A well-timed dodge.
Sent crashing to the floor. He's in, under the ropes.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Running through the air. Will this be enough?
One, two.
Out of the world. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
He moved.
Can he capitalize? He's hit off the tag.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Chokehold.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
And he's able to counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Nice takedown.
To the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh!
Had that one scouted.
Gets the tag.
Oh, here we go.
Buster! He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Cover!
And they're still in this.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, down across the back.
Tagging his partner in now.
He thinks he has it. Did you expect anything less?
Shifts it back onto him. Counters. This could be an opportunity. And he's able to reverse.
There's their opponent in. Belly top. Belly.
Painted right back with a reversal. That'll leave a mark. He's ejected from the ring. Under the ropes now.
Another big move.
A perfectly placed target. He's returning fire.
Able to sidestep it.
Oh, a step up Vinzieri.
Comes in off the tag.
Impressive counter.
Showing European uppercut. Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, this could do it.
Kidding me.
Tag made, fresh man in.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
There's a tag. Forced out of the ring. It right back. Elbow smash.
Counter after counter.
Driven down.
tag is registered.
Kick right to the ribs. And there's more to come.
That has got to be the one.
Shoulders down.
He keeps his team in the match.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Now here we go.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
A jumpy DDT.
My. Ooh.
Tagged in.
Just insulting.
Inverted power slam.
That's gonna hurt.
No.
Let him break his arm. Vicious.
Hold in for belly to belly.
Strikes with a kick.
Look at this.
Oh, boy.
Exploder! Does he have it here?
1, 2, 3.
He wins! He wins!
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was. Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.